is getting destroyed in the name of development. This politics already finished Goa due to greed of money. The Goa that was green is no more, and it is getting black due to coal. The major coal handling port in Murmugao creates a large extent of coal air pollution that leads to cancer, lungs and other breathing problems. Around 2,500 people dead in Goa due to COVID. Even after government does not feel any pity on them. Due to in support of Jindal and Adani, they are ready to destroy whole Goa. If we don't stand against those infrastructure projects that damages biodiversity in very large extent, then it will be too late. Recently, Wagini Beach is destroyed by creating an illegal wall. If we keep quiet against such things, then they will destroy our whole beautiful Goa. We have no other identity except being a human being. This virus does not discriminate between caste, religious, color, so we should also stop riots and discrimination on the basis of such irrelevant things. Respect everyone around you, whether it is big or small. Everyone deserves respect. We all are dependent on each other. No human being can survive alone. Always be considerate of your nature, health. If nature is healthy, then we can stay healthy. It does not take much to take care of nature. Even a week of lockdown has shown positive side effects on nature. If we do our bit every day, we can save this planet from havocs of pollution and global warming. So, together we can fight to protect our nature and restoring our beauty of Goa to beg and keeping our beautiful nature to our future generations. Thank you. Respecting the curfew that was imposed by the government of Goa to fight the COVID-19 surge in the state, and we were still recovering from the damage caused by Cyclone Tokate. A construction work took place at a small beautiful beach at Danapaula. A small Wagini beach has been a haven for locals as picnic spot, weekend games, open water swims and so on. Local fishermen rely on the beach for their livelihood. Adjacent to the beach is a multi-star resort. The hotel undertook what it calls as hand repair work at the beach. In April, this was first noticed by locals. By 21st May, Wagini Beach had a linear wall in an intertidal no development zone. A lot of youngsters and locals came forward to speak up on this issue. On 20th April, the Wagini Valley Residents Association had wrote a letter to the Taligaon Panchayat and Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority and the Director of Tourism to bring in the notice about this construction work which was going on. A joint site inspection was conducted on 23rd April by the GCZMA and the Panchayat, and the VVRA had also requested them to issue a stop work order. And the inspection report by the expert noted that there were violations being committed for the repair permission. Days after the citizen-led protest against the wall being constructed on Wagini Beach, and now they move on to the Morchi Beach, which is commonly called turtle nesting site. A similar type of wall is being constructed on Morchi Beach, where it is a protected area. A wall like this is coming up where there are no houses in this area other than fishermen huts, restaurants and resorts. If we are opposing a wall being built in Wagini Beach, why not the one in Morchi Beach? Rising sea levels are caused by climate change and will definitely destroy the value of average beach house. The market for coastal real estate is currently largely unaffected by reports of rising sea levels because the sea level rise is not yet obvious. Everyone who has moved here, lived here, or has simply even visited Goa for its scenic beaches needs to speak about this issue.